Hi, I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com, and today I'm going to show you the finishing press that I built. This is the press. Notice the holes on the bottom, and we'll be using those to put the stand on. And so now I'm going to show you how to put the stand on. Stand these up like this. The slope part goes in the front where the handles are at. Set that on top, and this goes on the other side like that. And then the clamp goes through the hole on the side and in the hole on the bottom, like that. And then you put the other one on, like that. And that's what it looks like on the bottom side. There are very few styles of finishing presses that are available, and none that I could find that come with a stand. And the stand is very, very helpful for when you put the book in. The book can hang out the bottom side without hitting the table. I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com.